Yeah. Well, I mean, that's why the episode's called Monkey Businessmen, because it had actually a business. That's what she said.